one of them, my favorite. Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and this video is a request for one of my subscribers. Today's video I'm going to try to show you how to make a bubble balloon with Polaroid pictures inside. So I only have this kind of camera. I got this a long time ago, so the pictures I have is small like this. So we're going to try to put the pictures inside of the bubble balloon. So what I need are the pictures, of course. I got a 22 inches bubble balloon, some small balls. I'm going to use this electric pot. We need a low temp glue gun and stick, and we have the hot heat sealer, white thread and stick. So we're going to stretch our bubble balloon. This gold key heat sealer. This is our trial and error. So I'm going to put some of me and my husband pictures. It's going to look for some of pictures. Sample of the bigger pictures. I think this one will work. Like one picture inside. That's why I do it like this. So I only had this yarn. I'm going to try my best. And we need tape. I'm going to secure. Going to cut. have this to tie. And now thank you.